Meantime, Buffalo police say their intelligence unit has arrested two people on weapons and stolen property charges. The unit obtained search warrants for two different homes yesterday, finding two guns and multiple magazines. 18-year-old Marjon Wilson is charged with criminal possession of a weapon. 22-year-old Dwayquan Colston is charged with criminal possession of guns and stolen property.